I don't get what talk about the things what they likes to drink, such as tea and coffee, cocoa and milk. Why, such things I never think. I'm planning in me habits and I'm planning me food, and what I say is this, that the man what drinks it's rubbish with his meals, well, I always give him a miss. For breakfast I never think of having tea, I likes me half a pint of ale. For dinner I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a pint and a half of ale. This is how I looks at it, and I think you'll agree with me. I've never seen a man get drunk in my life on cow, coffee or tea. You think I pay what an 8 a pound for tea? Well, the thought makes me feel queer when I think of what you get for another 2 and 6, such a pretty little barrel of beer. Now for breakfast I never think of having tea, I likes me off a point of ale. For dinner I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a gelling and an half of ale. Folks what drinks it stuff as that are all as looking pale. They've pains in their tummies and they've pains in their back, but I never have a pain with ale. I always feels happy and I always feels right when I've had a glass or two. So why should I drink coffee or tea when there's plenty of ale, would you? Now for breakfast I never think of having tea, I likes me off a pint of ale. For dinner I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a barrel and an half of ale. Little bit of fish and half a